You should have a blank piece of plain paper with you. If you don't, can you grab one? Or use the back of the learning policy, I want to grab a pen. And could you write numbers 1 to 10 on it? This is an example of a fly chart I like to do in my class. It works really well. It's something that you could introduce to your own staff. It certainly gets kids active, it helps them settle, it allows them to focus on literacy, it allows them to focus on prior knowledge or things to come. So, numbers 1 to 10, everybody. Be prepared to let go of your paper at some point. You might want to write your name on it and where you're from. Okay. 1 to 10. Want you to spell these words, please. A spelling test Friday afternoon. Thank you for listening. Okay, word 1, waffle. Can you spell waffle for me, please? Waffle. Word 2, workload. Word 3, well-being. With or without hyphen, you decide. Okay, now what I'd like you to do, crunch it into a snowball and log it across the room. 10 seconds, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. You need to find another piece of paper. Sorry, I didn't tell you the full rules. 4, 3, 2, 1. In my class, if you don't have a piece of paper, you're out. You have to wait till the next round. Okay, open the piece of paper up. Can you spell check those 3 words? Bit of literacy. Spell check those words, and if they're incorrect, go for the knobs. If they are, cross them out and rewrite the correct spelling, please. Give you 20 seconds to get organised, and then we've got some more words coming up. Write your name on it, where you're from. Should be 2 people's names on the paper now, hopefully. Start to say hello to each other. Include the hashtag SSATNC15. Tweet a photo. Right, word 4. Keep up. Simplicity. Simplicity. Word 5. Priorities. Priorities. Word 6. Teacher. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Grab a paper, open it up, put your name on it, where you're from. Spell check words 1 to 6, please. And then we're going to do words 7 to 10 to finish off. Great little idea, you can take it back to your schools. I watched a languages teacher in my couple of schools go do this in class. It was superb. So I've nicked it. That's great. Okay, you've got 6 words. Can you spell check on 6? Hopefully they're pretty easy. If they're not, cross them out. If they're spelled incorrectly, recorrect them. Okay, last, we're going to do 4 more words. Word 7, mark. Word 8, plan. Word 9, teach. And word 10, trust. Easy peasy, 10 seconds, go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab a bit of paper. It's yours to keep. Tweet a photo later on. Careful. Okay. So, what I do in my classroom, I have a little visualizer. IPEVA are very good for that on your desk. Get the kids to throw it into a bin or try and hit you on the head, header it in the bin, open them up, and you give out credits or points or stickers, whatever you do in your school, for the kids to get all the right words. Not everyone hits the bin. It allows you not to waste your time, so you can just focus on the ones that meet the target. It's a great little activity for kids. Flying start.